Despite the constant, rather crescent presence of revisionists and deniers, the concentration and extermination camps that were not totally destroyed by the Nazis on the run are still full of objective proofs, sometimes truly horrible, of the committed crimes. Here are some pictures of the objects and relics on permanent display inside Auschwitz I.